Honda Civic FD push start installation with remote start. Remote start natin, hold nyo lang, lock button, 3 to 5 seconds, kahit malayo kayo, mag-i-start yan. Okay? Pasok tayo. Pakita ako si push start button. Yan po si push start. Susi natin Honda, dalawang piraso. May key plates na nakasama, papaduplicate nyo. Okay? So yun, manual transmission. Dapat lagi kayo naka-neutral. Tsaka handbrake kapag magre-remote start. Kapag nakababa itong handbrake nyo, hindi siya mag-engage. Okay, to turn off, apak-preno. Sa pindot. And to turn on, apak-preno. Sa pindot. So okay, so yun lang guys. Thank you so much.